The summer school woodshop classes give students an opportunity to spend more time in the shop than they'd be able to do during the regular school year. That extra time allows them to tackle much more complicated projects. Punavision went to the class to see what was being built.
This class is fully hands-on. I demonstrate what to do, then I let them do it. So for those who take shop during the regular year and they don't get enough, this is a good way for them to get their shop fixed because they get 5 weeks of intensive hands-on work, and that's how they learn, by doing it, by making mistakes and redoing it and developing their craftsmanship. They're making a chair that breaks down into four parts.
The process is a very complex one, and if you look at the project in its entirety, it's probably way too overwhelming to discuss it all at once, but my job is to break it down into simple steps, steps that are manageable and age-appropriate for the students so they're not overwhelmed with the process.
They're using hand tools, a disc sander, drill press, jigsaw, and a few specialty tools here and there. It takes all 5 weeks to make this project, and this is the last week.
And it seems to work out. You can judge my success by the students' success, and they seem to be doing pretty good, so I'm happy about that. It has to be seeing the students finish the project, seeing the sense of pride and accomplishment in their faces. It makes it all worthwhile.